It's a multi-billion dollar industry, and it's playing a bigger role in our everyday lives. We're talking about geospatial science.
It's a new type of mapping that helps us understand the location of everything on Earth and how people are impacted. Now St. Louis University is building a new geospatial research program.
Corey Stark shows us the program that is putting the St. Louis region into the national spotlight.
Drones, they've become fun toys to play with and a way to get pictures and video quickly from angles that used to be unimaginable. But they're also a tool of geospatial science that allows researchers to tackle real-world challenges, from predicting crime, addressing public health concerns, and natural disaster and storm preparedness.
We look at the environment and we say it influences how we play and work and live, but how? And so for using geospatial tools and techniques, we're able to say, oh, let's figure this out a little bit better.
This year, St. Louis University and the National Geospatial Intelligence Agency in St. Louis signed an agreement to work on projects together. The GeoSLU initiative is focused on developing and applying the next generation of geospatial technologies. Technologies that are working to collect real-time data and then putting that data into detailed maps that can be accessed by the public. Data can come in many different forms.
With social media, we're able to, when people tweet, we're able to kind of see that, get a pattern of what are the themes that people are tweeting about and where are they tweeting. Like, are they tweeting downtown? Are they tweeting Clayton at SLU? And we can get a sense of issues that may be helpful for the police.
Posts on social media, information from the internet, images collected from specialized cameras on drones, just to name a few, that data can all be used to construct detailed maps that can help us in our everyday lives in many different ways.
We develop these algorithms that we can break down or give you a good sense of this is the value of your home, and spatially, these are the factors that are associated with the value of your home.
What region is more physically active than other regions, and what is it that happens in those regions versus another region? Those are really important questions for public health. They should be used, that data should be used to inform how we provide health care and public health interventions.
The challenge for researchers and students in the Geo Lab moving forward is getting data happening in real time into their system and to make maps. But the ideas on ways to use the maps and data are limitless.
I envision one day having an app that says, hey, remember last time you went into this bar, you drank too much. Try drinking this number of drinks instead of 5, try 3. You know, or having an alert that says, hey, it's time to go home.
Corey Stark, News 4.
Next month, SLU and the NGA will co-sponsor a conference that will bring government, academic, and geospatial industry partners together in order to continue to build a local geospatial workforce.